The urge to express our emotions with our hands is so strong that we continue to gesticulate even when the person we're talking to is miles away at the other end of a telephone line. Communicate by body language is so deeply ingrained that if we happen to be Japanese, we even bow respectfully to our remote, invisible companion.